Oh, hi. Hi, my name is Carmen.
Hello, Carmen. How are you today?
I'm doing fabulous. I wanted to get some more information on the credit card machines. I work at Big Al's.
All right, there's a start, Big Al's.
All right, and I'm a dancer. We have an ATM machine here in the facility, pero a lot of guys don't have a lot of cash anymore because of the economy.
Sure.
So I'm starting to think maybe I should start taking credit cards.
Absolutely.
Because a lot of people are using, exactly.
Swiping more than they are giving cash.
That's what I'm saying. And sometimes they want to swipe in places they shouldn't be swiping. Cochinos.
Well, you know, if you have a machine in any kind of business, it doesn't matter how they swipe it or where they swipe it. As long as they're going to swipe credit cards, you're going to need them there.
No. It does matter where they swipe it, okay? I have cuts to prove it. Hello? Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected. I wanted to get a credit card machine.
Okay,
and you hung up on me for no reason.
We just gotta get...
No, you hung up on me, and that's not fair, okay?
I think we might have just been disconnected. I apologize. I want to get you all signed up and ready to go.
All I wanted to do was sign up for a credit card machine because the guys here, for some reason, think that they could just swipe it wherever.
No, well, you can get a couple machines, one by the bar, you can have one by...
And then I gotta pull a Dora the Explorer and be like, swiper, no swiping.
As long as you have a couple machines, they'll be able to swipe it anywhere in the restaurant.
What restaurants? We don't serve food here.
Well, I thought that's what Big Al's.
The only thing edible in this place is me.
Are you okay?
Hello? I'm just saying.
Weekday mornings at 7 on B96.